Today, we stop and remember that great sacrifice has been made on our behalf. And we know that freedom is bought with a price, purchased by blood. Greater love has no man than to lay down his life for a friend. We gather to thank all of those who serve in our armed forces. We thank you for freedom.